At long last, Zelda's true power had awakened. Even the Yiga clan, who had vehemently opposed the heroes, now joined them in strength. Finally, the people of Hyrule stood united. Just as hope had begun to shine, Zelda received an urgent message. Remaining Hyrulean forces were locked in a fierce battle on the Great Plateau. Heeding their call, the princess rushed immediately to their aid. All right. Our fight isn't over. We must hurry.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. But it's too far. Even if we left right away.
Blah, blah, blah. I just so happen to have good news to share. Go ahead and behold!
The tower!
See that terminal over there? I used it to fiddle with the control unit, the one that's in the castle. And of course, I was successful! I managed to reactivate all of the towers. Impressive, right?
Yeah!
Check it! Let's all hurry to the Sheikah Tower!
Huh? Why there?
I also upgraded the teleportation functionality.
Just like that? Now that's a feat.
Well, to be fair, it's not all me. Thank the ancient tech built into our friend. Anyway, now we should be able to travel to any tower in Hyrule in a flash. Or to anywhere, really.
Let us go.
Thank you.
done desperate. Saru!
Come on!
You're all right.
It is all thanks to this. This little thing saved me. With those precious gifts, you have saved my life. recall I accused you of evading your duty. In truth, perhaps I was guilty of the same. Forgive me.
That's not... Father, you've always loved me. Everything you've done has always been for me. The burden, the heavy load you've shouldered all this time, from now on, please let me help you carry it.
Zelda, you are my pride, and indeed, the pride of all Hyrule. With your power, I believe you will seal away Calamity Ganon. Now, let us rally our forces for a final push. Troops from all regions shall gather at Hyrule Field. Alongside our princess, we will retake Hyrule Castle.
Thank you.